off-leash canine training of Raleigh. I'm here with Tanner, who is a 2-year-old boxer who is in for our 2-week board and train. Tanner comes to us with a variety of behavioral problems, including, but certainly not limited to, pulling on the leash, jumping fences, kind of improper interactions with dogs. He gets very overexcited when he sees dogs and ends up pulling his owners around in an effort to kind of greet them. He doesn't settle very well in the house. He has a lot of hyperactivity in the house, and he's just very generally unruly. So he's here for our 2-week board and training program. So I'll show you what he knows, and you can see just how far he comes in that 2-week time period. So, Tanner, come.